There's been a lot of speculation behind the lack of updates in Wizard Life. It's been 3 years with near radio silence on what Eddie wants to do. With proof that I'm about to show you, it is confirmed that Wizard Life will not be receiving any future updates. That doesn't mean Eddie is done with the Wizarding World though. He and Ryloc are currently planning on making a second game surrounding the magic genre, and this video is just covering some of the proof we have that there will be a new game. The only reason I'm using my voice is because it'll make editing and creating videos a lot easier. I doubt anyone would just want to read text for 7 minutes straight. Now, not too long ago, I was talking to Fate on one of the games he was playing. I mentioned I wanted to get into contact with Eddie to ask him a few questions about Wizard Life, and Fate talked about an official Eddie Discord. He sent me a link, and as it turns out, there is in fact a Discord mainly covering Eddie's Electric State game. The Discord is called Red, a mix of Ryloc and Eddie. Discord has a feature that lets you search a specific person's messages, as well as what they specifically say. When I joined, I searched from Eddie Wizard. Back in April of 2020, according to these messages, he claims that there will be a new Wizard Life project that he will work on after a summer project. If you search from Eddie Summer, the only other information we get is this. I'm doing a new Wasteland project in summer, so maybe. Eddie says this in response to someone asking about one of Eddie's old games known as Fallout Universe. This Fallout game isn't out yet, so we don't know how close it is to being finished or if Eddie gave up on the project. All we know is that it could be until this upcoming April for him to start working on the sequel to Wizard Life. The next bit of proof also comes from Discord. This image was sent to me by Imperium. I'm pretty sure it's James, but at this point I don't know who is who. The image depicts Suck talking to Ryloc. I don't know what went on before or after this conversation, but we do know that Ryloc was talking to members of the Wizard Life community, asking them what they most enjoyed about the game. This is most likely to know what they should keep and what they should ditch in the second game. The image both confirms that there will be no new updates and instead a new game entirely, as well as knowing we may see the same PvP aspects in the next game. We can only hope they don't change anything duel-wise. Everyone in the Wizard Life community knows Scardreams, the biggest Wizard Life YouTuber. If you search up Wizard Life, he's probably one of the top results. Not too long ago, on January 14th of this year, he created a video titled But If You Close Your Eyes. The video includes the song Pompeii, dissing the fact that the game hasn't been updated for 3 years. Scardreams asks Eddie to stop making us wait and to update the game. In the replies to the video, a YouTube account named Ryloc says this: "It's an old game with old code. If we were to ever update, we would make a new game. At the moment, we are just being pulled all over the place. We have so many fans wanting us to do different things." The YouTube account looks to be real, as it has a few published videos that relate to Ryloc. The reply was 2 months ago, around the time the video was released. The comment seems to imply that they have not started working on it, and that if they were, it would be completely redone. This doesn't completely undermine anything from the Discord, as when Suck talked to Ryloc, it was in February. Perhaps after seeing Scardream's video, they decided to start working on it. The last thing I can show you is this image sent to me by Vlad. I don't know how he got it, as it seems to be a different version of Roblox from the one that I use. I don't know if it's fake, but feel free to let me know. The image shows that Eddie was in Wizard Life on Roblox Studio. The big issue is, why would Eddie be in there if he claims the code was old? I don't know much about developing, but the only thing I can think of is transferring new assets to a new game. Again, I have no clue if that's how it works, it's just a guess. For a game with a community that has stuck by it without an update for 3 years, it shows how well a new Wizard Life game could do if Eddie wanted to do it. All we can really do is hope that he decides it's worth it. Real quick, before I end the video, I just want to say that for all future Wizard Life videos I do, I'm planning on making them covering the history of Wizard Life. At the minimum, the next two videos I do are going to be interviews with two different members of the Wizard Life community. Hopefully I can get them done within a few days. Adios, I'll see you in a bit.